grill. The drink will flow and the blood will spill. And the boy won't fight you, better let him. That jukebox and the poker bath now my favorite song. And that to give the world her broken love. Broken up just so close. Now that the boy is on you again.
She's got those hips, the life of every single party. Don't you? Thank you. if I swear I would skid. My hands grip the wheel, I smile, sleeping the whole way. Yeah, those words that you say, you said I'll never let you.
Thank you. Thank you. Let me begin. I keep no wind. Bet on me, that's a sin. You're in the sack up. Fuck, you better back up. Let it take over.
For fools. sure to be.
Yeah.
Say goodbye, 'cause this one means forever. Now you're in the stars, 6 feet never fell so far. Here I am alone between the heavens and the embers. Oh, it hurts so hard for a million different reasons. You took the best of my heart and left the rest in.
Thank you.
Thank you. everyone. I'm gonna tell you a little story while I get set up. So when I was 7 years old, I did my first performance ever in a pageant. And I was accompanied by my uncle, literally, and my entire family is there. And I think I see a lot of them here tonight, and I'm very happy about that. Like I said, I was 7. Now I'm 17, about to graduate high school. It's my last show. I just wanted to thank my family very dearly for supporting me with... I love you too. For supporting me with all my music. You guys know how much it means to me, and I appreciate you guys for pushing me so hard with it. Thank you for supporting me with my little dream. This is Yesterday by the Beatles. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly I'm not half the girl I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday. Suddenly, why he had to go, I don't know, he would say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Yesterday, why he had to go, I don't know, he would say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Yesterday, love was such an easy game to play. To hide away. Oh, I didn't know yesterday.
My destiny.
Thank you.
Thank you. like David Letterman or something. I'm not him. All right. Thank you all so much for coming. There is a lot happening here. These guys did a great job. Very, very proud of the freshmen sounding like everybody else. There's been students that didn't play instruments at the beginning of the year and they're on stage playing this. So I'm really, really happy to see that. Everybody did a fantastic job. Thank you all so much for your support. There's a lot to organize. And you know, getting adults to the gig is challenging, so getting teenagers is extra challenging. But here we are. It's so good to be in our new theater with all of our stuff. It's really, really, really good because we don't have to pack cars and I'm not getting home at 12 o'clock. So, all right, I'm finished. One more round of applause for these guys. So the seniors, this very special senior class, this is my first senior, well no, but I feel like it. This is my first seniors that they showed up to audition as 8th graders. So to see that whole progress, that whole growth has been really, really, really awesome. So in class I've had to play drums with them on this song, because the drummer wasn't there. A student was gonna play drums, but I was like, you know what, let me play one more song with my seniors. Like, I'll play this song, just how we've been practicing it. All right, so this is definitely the last one. Thank you guys. See you all next year.
Thank you. Michelle. And Mr. G was like, well, what if I wanted flowers? Ariana, I don't want flowers. I don't want flowers. But what if I did want flowers? What if I did? So we got you flowers. We put little things that you would actually like. It was your favorite soccer teams. We put a little picture of you. And we wrote this for you. Okay, so it says, here are our last show. Mr. G, Andy, Gandhi, Andrew. We'll never be able to thank you enough for all that you've done for us. The past 4 years with you have been a whirlwind. Our class has gone through so much. Only we'll ever know what went down, but through it all, you still showed up. You watched us go through all of our weird, stupid teenage phases while we watched you grow as a teacher. I think we can all say that we're so proud of how far you've come. Watching you flourish is such a beautiful thing to see. Even though we have so many times we just want to wring our neck out, and we all know you want to wring ours, we wouldn't trade it for the world. We wouldn't be where we are without you. You are so insanely talented, skilled, gifted, inspiring, and ambitious. Woo! So ambitious where we keep living in the broken room. And on top of that, you're a great mentor. Saying goodbye to the stage and to our friends is hard, but saying goodbye to you is the hardest. Thank you for all the beautiful memories you created with us. Thank you for having faith in us. And thank you for being you. From the bottom of our hearts, we love you so much, Mr. G.
Okay, go ahead, Mark. Thank you so much.